ago, and you may remember Bird Lady in the Big City. For those of you who have lived here more than 2 years. And her dorky, sexy, gross, femme-identified acts with glam star burlesque. Yeah. She is best known for her series of strips, including the bacon strip. Other ideas have included burlesque acts like strip mall. She spells it M-A-U-L. That sounds sort of dark. And awesome. Chicken strip. And Band-Aid or Vior strip. Hopefully all these things will someday come into fruition. So, tonight, Bird Lady in the Big City and her electrician friend, Mel Ford, power up the next of the strip series with the Power Strip.
Transceptor Technology приступила к производству компьютеров персональный спутник.